now Green Lantern has managed to retain the 0-1 championship in a brutal Ultimate 0-1 match. Last almost a half hour. Hour of carnage there. He is still, he walked in and out of this match 0-1 champion. That's up to everyone who was a part of this match. Look at a replay of some of the insane things we saw in this match. Here goes White Ranger. That was Green Lantern going to the floor. Joker sent both Robin and Green Lantern to... This is Joker defying... Prince of Persia goes down to the floor. By Eric. And this scene said, yo, Joker, you know, so can I. I can defy Gravity. And this is Robin going down. How about the Joker? Green Lantern again! And this was Mr. Green, oh boy! And the White, this was sick, oh my word! And the Joker sent Robin down, and this was... Everyone was down, there was only one up in the ring, grabbed the belt, and not only won this, he survived, still 0-1 champion! Another epic match in SCAW's history. That's what you can see. SCAW's 2 years. Unbelievable moments. Let's take a look at some more. Past 2 years of SCAW. SCAW celebrates 2 years with more historic moments in SCAW history. Is made with every show with SCAW Superstars of SCAW. Now, well, comes a man who makes history for the wrong reason. For an SCAW president, George W. Bush. Making his way to the ring. I wonder what he has to say. You know, we saw Abraham Lincoln during the tournament attack. He caused the Persia's match as well as the 0-1 championship. We saw the Spring Showdown. Fired Homer Simpson. No, he won his match. Right. What's he gonna... We're gonna hear from the SCAW president now.
USA! 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 USA!
Well, here comes, the former president of SCAW. He's here.
He still has his limit.
President.
Abraham Lincoln. He got shafted out of the presidency. We saw him for the first time since then. And he is here. And he's going to apparently have a confrontation with the current president, George W. Bush. In the middle of this ring.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln.
Free the slave.
You're perfectly clear to Bush, I don't like you. He's willing to put the presidency on the line for a chance to tear into him out of sentence, but we saw Prince of Persia. We recall.
That been a long, 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 long time ago.
We're gonna see in this ring. Straight and forward. Shut your pie hole, Bush. Man, I can't spell for shit. Is this more created words? You're kidding me. Give him a new contract. What? Immunity? Oh! That's unbelievable. What, he's gonna be Guile and Hellboy's partner? Don't believe it. He gets a championship match! He gets a title shot! I mean, SCAW championship? What? It's gonna be a triple threat match for the SCAW championship! Unbelievable. We've got a title match for... What the... You're an adult. You're the president and I. I'm the president and you are. What are all the typos? I can pick the type of match. I don't believe this. Hell in a Cell for the presidency. Hell in a Cell. Humble. A cheap shot. Oh, it's blocked. Oh, back comes Slash. They're gonna go right now. not gonna wait for Hell in a Cell and No Guts, No Glory. I can't believe Hell in a Cell for the presidency. Oh look, cheap shot by Bush. Hangs in the ropes. He's gonna try and soften him up. Oh, a suplex. Takes him down. Back comes. Yep. Oh. Elbow. Punch. Locked. Punch. Oh, a DT in the floor! That's right, Lincoln gets the upper hand. And now he's not done. He wants to. Got a ring bell. Try and ring. Push his bell. Oh my, he fell out. What a dumbass. Oh, he missed. He just jumped like a ninja. Flying elbow. What in the world just happened here? What is he gonna... Oh wait, not... The presidential slam through the table! Holy shit! Oh my word, Bush just laid out Abraham Lincoln! Could Bush be right? Well, can Lincoln survive hell with Bush? It's for the presidency! No guts, no glory! Hell in a Cell for the presidency! What's gonna happen? SCAW celebrates 2 years with even more historic moments in SCAW history.
Fireman inside! He's got him in! He's got him in! Oh, he's into his claw of the leg! Nicholas!
Here comes the dirt. The leader?
world order, and he is now the SCAW champion. Mr. Clean gave Spider-Man his Money in the Bank shot. Spider-Man posed as Captain America. Apparently for the last few weeks. Guile's screwed. Captain America's screwed. Worst thing of all, the fans. The fans were screwed. Fuck you, Spider-Man. Fuck you. To this day is probably still the most shocking moment in SCW's history. Sprint Showdown in 2008. And is for Spider-Man was revealed as the leader of the No DQ World Order. From Montreal, Quebec, as it appears now, though, the No DQ World Order is history. Superstar. And here comes, at the pre-show of this year's Sprint Showdown, these men became tag team champions, defeating Gladiator and Optimus Prime. Here they're going to be defending those titles. Hardcore triple threat rules. Basically, everybody can be in the ring at the same time. Anything goes. No disqualifications. Kinda. In fact, the fall can count anywhere. Any weapons are allowed. Here come one of the two challenging teams.
From
Star Trek.
The Superstar.
They have come very close to becoming tag team champions on a number of occasions.
From
against Optimus Prime and the Gladiator.
The Alien.
So they had a great ladder match at Day of Destiny. There was a cage match between the two teams on the Superstar Clash back in April. One more opportunity for them. Captain Kirk and Spock back in the spotlight after success in this recent Star Trek film. And they walk out of the two-year celebration tag team champions.